The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gatelord's head. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network, so I can lure out a Gatelord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on Gatelords. 3 stories tall. Protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network. I thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gatelord. To find the Gatelord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. You've got to destroy the gates. They're still coming. Kill those gates. That worked. Keep it up. Thank you.
Guardian down.
I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. Thank you. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gate Lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slayed a Gate Lord.
Ghost? We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen. And a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
Thank you. reward you for your sacrifice.
Brought us something? Or do you want to see what we have? Study it carefully.
Warlock Tower. All done, all done.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Find anything out there? You knew where this one's been? You'd be jealous.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone. The gate to the Black Garden is miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, we're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system. Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with. Thank you. inside. My advice? We avoid engagement until we understand it better. Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids. Access key. I don't need an access key. DOS is more complicated. Oh. I think I initiated a failsafe. I guess that was their failsafe. Sparrow is accessible. Let's head toward the gate. The Cabal appear to be at war with the Vexier. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out. You want to get in the middle of this? That's your call. Should be up ahead. I can dig into the systems and see what I can find about the gate. Look for something I can access. Find out who's in charge and take their key. There's another Kamal outpost right near the gate. Let's hope this key works. That's the gate. We won't get in until we wake the Gate Lord's eyes.
Thank you.
Let's see what they know about the gate.
The Cabal managed to penetrate the Vex cognition mesh.
There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wake the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.